Good morning everyone and a warm welcome to all. As you all know that today is a Sunday. Sunday is the day of Lord Surya. On this day worship of sun god is done methodically. Let us know the story and method of Lord Surya. There was an old lady in ancient times. She would fast on Sunday regularly. Waking up before sunrise on Sunday, the old lady retired from the bath and cleaned the courtyard by dung. Followed by worshipping the Lord Sun, listening to the Sunday fast, offering food to the Sunday sun god and eating it once a day. Due to the grace of sun god, the old lady did not have any kind of worry and pain. Gradually his house was filling with money. Seeing that old lady, her neighbors started burning badly with her. The old lady did not keep any cow, so she used to bring cow dung tied in her neighborhood courtyard. She tied her cow inside. After thinking about it, due to non-availability of cow dung on Sunday, the old lady could not leave her courtyard. Due to the absence of patio, the old lady did not offer the sun god and did not eat that day anything. At sunset, the old hungry and thirsty slept. In the night, the sun god appeared to him in a dream and asked the reason for not fasting and not offering him enjoyment. The old lady spoke in a very compensating voice about the tying of gods inside the house and not getting cow dung. The sun god, knowing the cause of the trouble of his exclusive devotee, old lady removed all his grief and said, "O mother, you worship and fast on every day Sunday. I am very happy with you and provide you with a cow that will fill your house and courtyard with money. All your wishes will be fulfilled. I fulfill all the wishes of those who fast on Sunday. Infertile woman, get a son by listening to me and fasting." By giving such a boon to that old lady in the dream, the sun god became incarnated. Before the sunrise in the morning, the old woman's eyes opened and she was surprised to see a beautiful cow and a calf in the courtyard of her house. By tying the cow in the courtyard, he quickly brought it to feed and fed it. When the neighbor saw the beautiful cow and calf tied in the old woman's courtyard, she started burning more than that. Then the cow dung gold. On seeing the cow dung, the eyes of the neighbor burn. The neighbor did not find the old lady nearby and immediately picked up the cow dung and took it to her house and put her cow dung there. The neighbor became rich in a few days with gold dung. The cow used to do gold dung every day before sunrise and before the old lady got up, the neighbor used to take the cow dung. For a long time, the old lady did not know anything about the gold dung. The old lady kept on fasting to Lord Suryadev Sunday and listened to the story. But when the sun god came to know about the cleverness of the neighborhood, he fired a strong thunderstorm. Seeing the outbreak of the storm, the old lady tied the cow indoors. Waking up in the morning, the old lady saw the dung of gold. She was very surprised. After that day, the old lady started tying the cow inside. The old lady became very rich with gold dung in the few days. Due to the richness of the old lady, the neighborhood became very badly burned to ashes and she pursued her husband and sent him to the king of that city. When the king came to know that the cow giving gold dung to the old lady, he sent his soldiers and ordered to bring the old cow's dung. The soldier reached the old lady's house. At that time, the old lady was about to take food herself by offering to the sun god. The king's soldier opened the cow and the calf and took him to the palace. The old lady pleaded with the soldiers not to take the cow and her calf. Cried a lot, but the king's soldier did not agree. The old lady felt very sad due to the disappearance of cow and calf. He did not eat anything that day and kept praying to the god all night to return the cow and calf. In the morning, when the king saw the cow old dung, he was not surprised. On the other, seeing the sun hungry, thirsty old lady praying this day, she felt very compensated. The same night, the sun god said to the king in a dream, "Rajan, return the old cow and calf immediately, or else a mountain of pleasure will be break on you. Your palace will be destroyed." The king, horrified by the dream of the sun god, returned to the cow and the calf to the old woman as soon as he woke up in the morning. The king gave a lot of money and apologized to the old lady for his mistake. The king punished the neighbor and her husband for their wickedness. Then the king announced in the whole street that the man and woman should fast on Sunday. By fasting on Sunday, the houses of all the people were filled with money. There was happiness all around. The physical suffering of all the people went away. All men and women in the street started living happy.